India's Asian Games 2018 silver in 4x400 mixed relay is set to be upgraded to gold after Bahrain's Kemi Adekoya was handed a 4-year ban by the Athletics Integrity Unit for failing a dope test. Adekoya had also won the 400 meters hurdles gold at the Asian Games with India's Anu Raghavan finishing 4th, who will be upgraded to bronze. Subscribe to the channel for more news.